In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, one God. Amen. Santa Claus is a big part of Christmas. We are used to taking pictures with him and getting presents from him. But the modern Santa Claus we know of today was based on Saint Nicholas, who lived a long time ago. A long time ago, there lived a couple who prayed to God to give them a child. After God answered their prayers and gave them a child, they named him Nicholas. They taught Nicholas Christianity and how to love God. Later in Nicholas's life, his parents went to heaven. After that, he took a decision to go to the monastery and become a monk. When became a monk, he always fasted, prayed, and read the Holy Bible. When Nicholas became older, he got chosen to become a bishop for a city named Myra. Saint Nicholas took care of his people and loved the poor and provided for them. One day, he heard about a man who didn't have any money for his daughters to get married. After hearing this, he decided to go and help the man. So, in the middle of the night, when everyone was asleep, Saint Nicholas quietly went to his house and dropped off a bag of money in his window. Meanwhile, the man was sleeping and he heard noises from outside. He suddenly woke up and found that someone had left him a bag of money. He wondered how this happened and thanked God. With this money, he married off his first daughter. The same thing happened as well to his second daughter. After his second daughter got married, it was time for his third daughter to get married as well. He thought to himself and said, "I will stay awake this time and see who delivers the money." Then he heard a noise and he quickly got up to go open the door. He said, "Who's there?" When he went outside, he found that the person who was leaving him money was Saint Nicholas. He asked him, "Are you the one that leaves me money every time?" Saint Nicholas answered him and said, "Yes, it's me, but please keep it a secret." So the man told him, "Thank you." Saint Nicholas told him, "God bless you." When Saint Nicholas got much older, he went to heaven and was rewarded by God for always giving others. Since then, in every December, people remember Saint Nicholas and give each other gifts just as he did. May the holy blessing of Saint Nicholas be with us all. Amen. Pray for me and see you next time. Bye.